Hi, and welcome to a Clavister how-to about application control. In many cases, we want to block some application and allow others that are using the same port or protocol. We can do it using application control. First, you need to create an application rule set. The default action is very important. If you choose deny, all applications will be denied, except those that you filter. If you choose allow, all applications will be allowed except those that you filter. In this case, we choose allow. The strict HTTP can be disabled since we want to evaluate the entire protocol structure. After that, inside the rule set we create, we can add our first application rule. Let's say that we want to block only YouTube. The action here will be deny. First, click on Match Specific Application. Then you search for the application name here. The next step is to apply this rule set in the IP policy that is taking care of the HTTP/HTTPS connections. We enable application control and we choose the rule set we just created. And that's it. After activating the change, we can test it by trying to reach the YouTube website. It is blocked. And we can also check the application control logs to see that its application was identified and is closed. We can also block an application that is inside other applications. In the next example, we are going to block a game inside Facebook without blocking the Facebook itself. To do so, we create another application rule inside the application rule set. We will then filter only the game Angry Birds and nothing else. We activate the chains. And when you try now to play the game, it is blocked, but not the other content on Facebook. And we can also check that on the filtered logs. The application was recognized and closed. Thank you for watching.